What's up, my friends? Gen Hoi Fit Realtor, Radio 1, Group Impact. Today, we're going to do another zip code tour, zip code 50131, which is Johnston, Iowa. So, let's go! We're starting right here at National Weather Service in Des Moines. East of this site is Saylorville Lake, which is 26,000 acres lake with a lot of water activities, and then west of this is Camp Dodge, which is the headquarters of Iowa National Guard. And then just a little south right here, you will see, which will be our Doppler service, National Weather Service Doppler radar. So turn into a residential neighborhood right here. These homes here are built early 1990s to late 1990s to early 2000s. Most of these are 4 bedrooms with 3-stall attached garage, and price they are between $350,000 to $500,000. Some of the nicer ones can go up to $600,000. Thank you. this is Saylorville Dam. It provides, or this dam provides, spillway flood control. It does also hold Saylorville Lake, which provides a lot of water activities such as, you know, boating, fishing, as well as camping and hiking. This is Saylorville Lake Archery Range. This is Iowa National Guard headquarters. Just a little building here for you to look at. Thank you. And this is Camp Dodge right here in Johnston, Iowa. And this is Hyperion Field Club, a private golf course. Come check it out. so turned into a residential neighborhood here. So homes here built in two stages. So the first one, the single family homes, they're all built about 1970s. Mostly three bedrooms, two store detached garage, going about $200,000 to $300,000 range. Second stage built about year 2000, mostly 3 to 4 bedrooms, 2 to 3 store garage options, going for $300,000 to $400,000 right now. There are also some condos or townhomes in the area. The options are mainly built in 2000s, 2 or 3 bedroom options, most of them 2-store attached garage, going just above the $200,000 mark. Here on the left side is Johnston Public Library. Thank you. So these homes here are built around 1970s. And this is Wallace Elementary, right next to Johnston Middle School. Thank you. so just turned into another neighborhood here, highly desirable in Johnston. Homes here built about late 1980s, mostly three bedrooms with two-star garage, going in between 250,000 all the way up to 400,000. This is Terra Park and Terra Lake. Basically, it's a 200-acre park with an amphitheater, fishing pier, playground, and of course, all the trails connecting to this park as well.
Thank you.
And this is Murray Road, basically one of the main roads going past Johnston. You do have a lot of retail business options, Panera Bread. You do have car dealerships as well, Audi, Acura, all on this street. This is North Park Drive. You do have Texas Roadhouse, and you do have Starbucks, and as well as John Deere. this is Northwest 100th Street. It's basically part of the Urban Loop project to increase business traffic as well as traffic in this area. This is Horizon Elementary School and it is right next to Summit Middle School. So entered into a residential neighborhood here. These homes here, they're built late 1990s, early 2000s, mostly 3 to 4 bedroom options. They're all about 2-stall attached garage and they're priced between $275,000 up to $350,000. turned into another residential neighborhood right here. This is also built late 1990s to 2000s. Most of them are four bedrooms with three stall attached garage. Pricing wise, they're about 300 to 450,000. There are some really nice ones that gets up to about 600,000. Thank you. this is Corteva in Johnston. This is John Deere Financial right here in Johnston, Iowa. turned into a nice private executive neighborhood right here. His home's generally built 2006 to 2010, 5 bedrooms with at least 3-stall attached garage. These homes range about 500,000, but they can go all the way up over $1 million. This here on the right side is Beaver Creek Elementary School. And turn into another residential neighborhood here. These homes here mainly built in early 2000s. Most of them 4 bedrooms with 3-stall attached garage. Pricing wise, they are from 300,000 all the way up to 700,000.
Thank you.
and this is Johnston High School, brand new. And so this is where we end, zip code 250131, which is Johnston, Iowa. Hope you enjoy it. Make sure you subscribe to my channel, hit the bell notification so you get notified when new videos get posted on my YouTube channel. Also follow me on Instagram and Facebook for my day-to-day activities. For now, Fit Realtor, signing out.